Now you may join the elves, my friend, and I may join the Shriners, and other men may carry cards as members of the Diners. Still others wear a golden key or small Greek letter pin. But I have learned there's one great club that all of us are in. There is a brotherhood, a man, a benevolent brotherhood, a man, a noble timeline, a human heart and mind. Mr. Bingley!
Well, who's considering that?
I see, Wally, I know what's on your mind. You want to clear the whole crowd from top to bottom. That's the obvious move. But stop and think. One man may seem incompetent, another not make sense, while others look like quite a waste of company expense. They need a brother's leadership, so please don't do them in. Remember, mediocrity is not a mortal sin.
Like bells are peeling.